Kim Kardashian and Kanye West have reached a divorce settlement. According to CNN, Kardashian will receive $200,000 in child support per month for their four children. He is also responsible for half of their kids' medical, security, and educational expenses, including tuition. The couple also divided up their 21 properties. Kardashian filed for divorce from West in February 2021, citing irreconcilable differences. Adam Sandler's acceptance speech at the Gotham Awards on Monday night was written by his teen daughters. Sandler was being honored with one of the night's performer tributes. He also explained that they wrote his speech and said that he must perform it in that goofy southern accent he always does. The comedian cracked up as he read the speech. Sandler shares his two daughters, 16-year-old Sadie and 14-year-old Sunny, with his wife Jackie.